isn't it? Any hecklers are going to reach out. Okay, let's get started. On behalf of James' parents, Ray and Elaine, and of course, it's all about me, Tracy. I'd like to welcome you to an absolutely glorious occasion, the wedding of James and Rachel. The effort everyone's put in to get here has been, in my eyes, truly amazing. You know, the distances I've travelled, the money you've spent, and I just want to say it's really appreciated. And to see you here sharing this fantastic day with us is just absolutely great. And I promise this won't take long. Too many Scots and Irish in the room. So marriage will be over really quickly. We'll get this party started. Better not forget the English. Where's the martini?
And the Welsh.
First toast is, this year has been quite a difficult one for us, especially with the loss of Jerry and the loss of Shaw. And there are a lot of families and friends who would love to be here but unfortunately can't be. I thought the balloon release was absolutely fantastic and I hope it gave you a chance to reflect on this. Rest assured though, I'm pretty sure they're with us just now. We've got the best seats in the house, that's for sure. And they're probably partying a lot harder than what we are. So, if you can all be upstanding, I'll give you your first toast. That's the absent family. Yeah. Through laughter and tears. I've seen with my own eyes what a great lad you are. And I know you'll love Rachel more than that car. So welcome to your family, and I raise you a toast to your marriage, your future. Good luck to you both. So if you can all be upstanding, everyone in the room, Rachel and Jane, the bride and the groom.